With the 10th anniversary of 9/11 only 2.5 weeks away now, we're seeing new pictures from the 9/11 memorial. Yesterday, they were testing a waterfall at one of the two reflecting pools at the World Trade Center site. Water cascades down black granite walls into the pools built in the footprints of the Twin Towers, and the names of the people who died are etched in bronze around the perimeter of those waterfalls.